Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix error occurred on YouTube and YouTube Studio. Hi guys, so as you can see, if I open the YouTube app and try and change accounts, I'll get the following message where an error has occurred. This is easy to fix. I am using an Android phone, but it should also work on an iPhone. So the first thing you're going to need to do is go into your phone settings and look for your list of apps. I'm going to do a quick search for the YouTube Studio app, but it also works for the YouTube app. So once you've found it, you need to open the app. Then you need to click Force Stop, and then click Force Stop again. Now what you need to do is go into Storage. In here, you're going to want to click on Clear Data and click OK. And then you're going to also want to clear your cache. Now you're going to want to go back to your YouTube Studio or your YouTube app, and it should now start as normal. Click Get Started both times and you should be taken back to your YouTube Studio. Now when you try and change accounts, you should get your full list of accounts on the page. And this is the one that you're watching me on now. That's it for this video. Give it a like if it worked. And if it's the first time you've seen my videos, then check out the rest of my content as you might like it. And hit that subscribe button if you do. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.